I think I've got a new song. Type of chorus that steps up, like that's about as far as I got.
Any lyric ideas so far?
No, I like to write. I don't know. I've been thinking about a lot of things on the tour. You know, I've got a lot of inspirations for writing some new songs. I thought of one title, something called "Another State of Mind." In another state, in another state of mind. That was kind of witty. I'm playing a band, I'm traveling, I'm making money. I'm paying enough, making enough money to live. So, that's what I'm doing, I'm living. And I'm living my lifestyle, yeah.
Give me your average day.
Average day? Sleep in. Depends on what time I wake up, watch Twilight Zone or something, eat, and watch General Hospital in Rockford, and then I'd watch Mary Tyler Moore and Bob Newhart, I'd eat again, and then I'd watch SWAT, and then Kung Fu, then go out, drink with my friends, go to a show or something. Nightlife. Thank you. And just, okay, this is how the chorus can be, like, you know, from A. More melodic.
Mm. You know, just
1, 2, 3, 4, and vocals.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, so remember that change?
G. I was following it.
Okay. Gonna start it.
Hang on, man.
Catching a bus out. I mean, the bus broke, you know, the tour bus broke down here, and I'm not gonna be wandering the streets of Detroit just for, I've lived here before. I mean, it's dangerous, I'm not into it. We're cut now, that's it.
What did the other guys think?
Oh, they're bummed. I mean, a lot of them, I think, like, Brent wants to go too, but the band's like holding him back. He's got like the loyalty to the band thing, but everybody's pretty much pissed off and wants to go home. I think